Hi, girls.
Yulia La Liberté has imported 150 puppies to Canada over the past 2 years, selling mostly French bulldogs from Ukraine for $3,500 each. Doing so is legal, but federal authorities allege how she's done it is not.
They basically treat me as I've done something wrong.
La Liberté hasn't been charged, but the search warrant alleges the CFIA has reasonable and probable grounds to believe she falsified health and kennel of origin certificates, a crime previously associated with the import of sick dogs.
He said that their health certificate was signed by the vet who is not government appointed.
She says at least five other importers face similar raids by the Canadian Food Inspection Agency. Last fall, a previous CBC Marketplace investigation tracked thousands of puppies brought to Canada to be sold as pets, some bagged after arriving dead. They came from puppy mills in Eastern Europe and sometimes involved unscrupulous sellers. The CFIA acknowledges there is now an investigation, and this top vet says it's about time.
I'm still always a bit critical of the CFIA, but I think that they are actually taking this seriously, and maybe for one of the first times, like, really putting in a true effort.
La Liberté says there are bad sellers in Canada. She just insists she isn't one of them.
We are the only scapegoats here that they're trying to pawn all the guilt on.
What were the options they gave you?
Just get the dogs out of the country. Or they would seize them.
So those are the puppies that I brought in.
The feds, she says, gave her 2 weeks to get these three dogs out of the country, insisting they did not enter legally and could not now see a new vet or be revaccinated.
Are you concerned about being charged?
I am. Yeah.
But before the feds returned for the dogs, she says the puppies chewed through an electrical cable in this room.
What do you normally have here?
Either kittens or puppies. I have the cat here right now.
Unsure whether she could take them out of the house for treatment, she delayed and says they all died.
We never lost puppies before, so it was very dramatic. Because
the CFIA demanded to see the bodies as proof, but she says her father accidentally threw out the bag containing those bodies.
He is really meticulous about the cleanup and everything.
She says the CFIA now wants answers on that too. David Coleman, CBC News, Rockland, Ontario.